tablespoon of baking powder, 1.5 teaspoon of baking soda, 1.5 teaspoon of salt, 1 cup of granulated sugar, 4 ounces of semi-sweet chocolate, 5 tablespoons of unsalted butter, 1 1/4 of buttermilk, 2 whole eggs, and 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract.
Hi everyone! We are going to make a chocolate muffin. In a large bowl, you're going to add 2 cups of purple flour. With 1/3 of cup of unsweetened cocoa powder. 1 tablespoon of baking powder. 1.5 of teaspoon of baking soda. 1.5 teaspoon of salt along with a cup of sugar. Now grab your whisk and you're going to whisk all your dry ingredients. Now place this pour aside. And grab a small pot and place 4 ounces of semi-sweet chocolate chips. And going to add 5 tablespoons of unsalted butter. And melt it together completely. Butter mixture to dry ingredients.